Today, a robbery turns into a car chase early Sunday. Officers were dispatched to the 2300 block of Sunburst Boulevard, where a caller stated that a man wearing all black forced a woman out of her car by gunpoint. That suspect, J. Anthony Harris, then left heading eastbound on Riverside Drive. Officers located the vehicle, leading to a chase, and Harrison crashed and then fled on foot, but was later arrested.